pious and restrained young man born in Oleka, Karol Franko, became an ideal monk of the Dominican order. He was not interested in beer, which was manufactured at the brewery of Dominican monastery in Lutsk. He ate almost nothing but water and bread, didn't think of women, only prayed and flogged himself to blood. In the monastery, he was responsible for the hardest work and helped underprivileged. His role model to follow was John the Baptist. Karol died at the age of 18. His death shocked the entire monastery and added cultic features to his personality. Dominican monk Karol Franko is the only inhabitant of Lutsk that raised to the level of the saints and Catholic Church. Works that describe the life of Lutsk Dominican monk could be found in Polish cities Zamość, Poznan and Krakow.
Short memories of the great history.